Don't stay in the house. Just go out of the house and walk past them. Simple. Anyway, we'll move on here. What's this thing here? What's that? That is something I want. Just press O. Alright. 750. Noisemaker arrow? Is that all that was here? Oh. You know I don't rate Noisemaker arrows game. But anyway. All loot is good loot, I suppose. I shouldn't turn my nose up at it. Alright, so let's have a look where I am now. I assume here. So, I've just come straight up here. It needs to be sort of over that way. So, kind of like that, exactly. Exactly. Well, alright, let's go up here first. See what's just around this corner. Couple of barrels there, for some reason. I'm curious about why all these doors are locked, because if there was a zombie apocalypse, whatever, fire and brimstone and the city's crumbling and everything, everyone's running for their lives, why would all the doors be locked? Why? Maybe I'm just reading, you know, reading too much into it sort of thing. Ow. Why would there be traps, also? Something else. No, I don't want to replay it. Come on. Oh man. Why would there be traps? Okay, so. No, you weren't there last time. Come on, where? There you go. I know people will find reasoning defending the game. Do not question the game! There are traps, and there just are, because they set them before they left to protect their stuff from looters. That's what it'll be. That's what I'll get. Well, I'm a looter, and it's being protected, so I suppose that was validated. Can I even get out of here, or is it? No. Annoying zombie is annoying. Did I take some damage there? Oh no, arg, zombie, arg. Right, let's go this way. Oh no, please, terrifying. Oh. Alright, that's one of them things. That's, I guess that makes sense. There'd be wild animals roaming the streets and everything. I know I've gone in a different direction now. Is this a little dark hole? Not dark enough. So I'm kind of heading over this way. That doesn't sound like a zombie. What the hell? What? No. Go away. Alright, there are ghosts. There are ghosts. That's why they're locked. Proven annoyance. Right. What? Uh-oh. Please go away. Oh no, 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 no. Right. Come back. Come back. Come back, please, Mr. Ghost. Thank you. Oh, come on, that was like pulled back and everything. Die, man. Okay, is that. What? 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 5 seconds, 3 seconds. just bloody... Well, I don't know what that is, you know. I don't even know where it is now. That's not hurting it, is it? Oh, right. If I knew I could just whack it with a sword, I would have whacked it with a sword. Let's go up here. Okay, well, that was only one potion of holy water. And I know that it's essentially useless against those things. So, I mean, that's good to know. I'm going to call it a ghost. I don't know what it is. I'm just going to call it a ghost. Because, well, you know, basically that is what it is. It's a ghost. So, I mean, I'm pretty safe in that description. Don't go over the edge. Alright, this is no good to me, really. So that's a new enemy. I took a lot of damage from that, though. Do I go further up? It does. Alright then, we'll remember that. Where does this go? Where am I now? I'm still... Oh, I don't know where I am. Great. Don't know where I am. Let's climb this ladder a little bit more. Oh, no. Go on, get... Oh, bloody ladders, man. Bloody ladders. I hate ladders. Alright, so it doesn't go all that way, does it? I can't. Can I just grasp onto? Alright, why can't you do that the first time? There's nothing here. There is nothing here. Well, wonderful. Now, do I try and get down by the ladder or what? I'm gonna try and get down by the ladder. Well, I suppose the ladder is further down than that, so I'll just get down to here. And then I'll actually just not go down that way because, you know, the zombies and everything down there, and they expect me to come back that way. So I shall be all stealthy and stuff for a change. And down here, right? I know it's hidden, so I'll check this again. Right, I'm still here. No idea where I am, but yeah, water. There's water here, just there. So I'm up here. If I follow this river, westwards, should find that thing. That's what I'll do. Hello. So not that one. Not that one. Wait a minute. Not. So this way. I don't know what, that's just water, that isn't the river. So screw that, anyway, just forget that. Alright, I know where I am. Come on. Really? I can hear it bearing down to my right here. Oh, bloody... Where is it? I admit, the zombie approaching got me there, but I couldn't see, I didn't know where it was, sort of thing. That was the only reason I was slightly freaked out by the zombie at that point. That's it. Get up that beam, Garrett. Come on. Work with me here. Get up there. There we go. I have to force you by pressing shift. Oh, and you still fall. Is there something there? No, it's just a blocked up fireplace. Come on, get up there. Up again. Go on, get up there. Oh, well done. Loots. And some... beams. Oh, get onto the windowsill. Well, does it really avail me anything, does it? Hello, down there, Mr. Zombie.